Yeah. Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was gonna buy, cause he was way behind, and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across that young boy playing and playing that fiddle hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, I bet you didn't know if I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold get your soul, cause I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best that's ever been." Johnny, rising up your bow and play that fiddle hard, cause hell broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul. Stopped the show, and fire flew from his fingertips, he rosined up his bow, and he pulled that bow across the strings, and it made an evil hiss, that a band of demons joined in, and it shouted something like this.
Shark, shark, yo, shark, eat it up. you dumb me down, you dumb me dirty.
Slow down, this is the truth, my mind. This conversation has run out of time. Money, I know you know what I mean, and that's the one thing that you see. Rocksby.